remember the last four digits of your social?
My last four of my social is 7273.
72?
7273.
Okay, print the time, print the time the other side, okay?
How
long does it take
to get the
results back? 15
minutes. It's quick. Very quick.
I like the shoes.
Thank you.
Did it hurt?
No, it didn't hurt at all. No. I think you tested it before.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. I think I did remember.
Yeah,
yeah.
Transgender.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm glad you're doing it.
Yeah, I've got to keep up with this. Very important. Never had a positive result. I'm not looking for one either. Mm-hmm.
But you know, if that is the case, if whatever the result it is, I'll help you with everything. You know that. So, but it's everything that you do to take control of your life. Even though we make stupid decisions sometimes, but no one's saying, you just want to look and you want to be the island ball.
So how long have you been working in this field?
8 years.
8 years, okay.
Super awesome.
Do you see a lot of HIV cases down here? It's not that much, or?
Not that many anymore. I mean, we do see, you know, people with high risk and stuff, but not like before. It was like left and right, everywhere you went, and there was a reactive.
Okay.
And it was really stressful. Because, you know, it was hard to deliver that information. Even though the programs here are excellent programs.
Yeah, good programs for HIV?
Mm-hmm. Housing, healthcare, psychiatrists, everything. Medication, everything. With all the states, they don't do that.
Exactly. So they have a lot of benefits to people who are HIV positive in Los Angeles.
A lot of people want to be HIV.
Just so that they can have housing.
Housing?
Wow. Oh my God.
Right there, you know? Not only that, but the compensation they give.
Okay. Wow. That's deep. Interesting.
It sure is.
I'd still rather have no housing and have my health.
Did you have that at birth?
Did you say so?
I did. No.
Oh, I'm male. I'm male.
Male.
I'm transgender, male to female.
Okay. So you are here.
Transgender. transgender male to female right here. Okay. Male to female.
Male to female?
Yeah.
And when you were born,
male.
Okay, and your birthday?
9/17/1978. Tomorrow.
Hey,
happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
It's we hit
tomorrow. Happy birthday.
Oh, Virgo too?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
No. And your year?
78.
Okay. My dad was born on the September.
September what? 14, something like that?
Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
Yeah, perfection. Anyway, so are you black half American?
Yeah.
Okay, now, would you consider yourself straight, bisexual, or gay?
I say bisexual.
Bye. Now, are you homeless right now?
No.
Are you staying in a shelter? Or?
No, in a shelter. Hotel.
Hotel?
Mm-hmm.
Now, in these past 12 months, have you done any of the following? Meth? Crack?
Oh, yes.
Which one?
Meth. Crystal meth.
Meth. Okay, yes. Crack?
No.
Heroin?
No.
Cocaine?
No.
Injected drugs?
No.
Now, when you have sex, you have sex with male, females, or transgender?
Male.
Male? Use condom, wear condom, both?
Sometimes.
Both. Now, have you had sex with somebody that you know inject drugs?
No, not that at all.
Okay. HIV positive?
No.
No? A man who has sex with another man?
No.
Under the influence of meth?
Oh, yes.
Alcohol?
Yes.
Okay. That was sweet and nice. Now, wait for your results, and then I call you up, okay?
Okay, wait for the results.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I'm going to call you up. First name, and that's it.